Well, I was thumbing from Montgomery, had my guitar on my back, when this stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow eyed. Says a long walk to Nashville, would you like to ride some? I sat down in the front seat to turn on the radio. Them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed a stranger was ghost right here when I asked him for a light. Hey, I knew there was something strange about this ride. Said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you're playing sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mow the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then it crowd just south of Nashville, he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, son. I'm going back to Alabama." I stepped out of the Cadillac. I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world calls me Hank." He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play a thing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mow the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Things aren't like they was in the 50s when I was there, son. You got a lot of competition now. I mean, you got Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard and George Jones. And you got Guy Clark and Billy Joe Schaefer and David Allen Coe. And you even got my son, Hank Williams Jr.
Say, "Can you make folks cry?"